Surely there is someone out there who would benefit from our aid right now.
New goods today. Please look. You won't be
I must wait. My essence is too low. I must wait.
A long fight.
Essence. Give it more time. Not enough essence. My essence is too low. Essence is too low. Not enough essence. I must wait. My essence is too low. Not enough essence. That is not possible. My essence is too low. I must wait.
Good choice.
The hounds are absorbed in their feast. This is my chance. Not enough essence.
You are a blessing from the gods. The cat has strewn me down here as a plaything for their vicious beasts. Please, take this for saving me. It is the least I can do.
I must wait. Give it more time. Not enough essence.
A worthy opponent.
I must wait. Give it more time. Give it more time. My essence is too low. That needs to recharge. I cannot do that. I cannot do that. Give it more time. Give it more time. My essence is too low. I'm afraid not.
Only demons could live out here.
It is with some reluctance that I write on the Seven Lords of Hell. For they are the greatest of the demons, and even whispering their names seems to poison the air around me. They are divided into the lesser evils, Belial, Asmodan, Duriel, and Andariel, and the prime evils, Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
Make it stop. Please! The ground! It's shaking! Can't feel my legs! Oh, my legs!
I cannot do that. Not enough essence. I must wait. I'm afraid not.
For once, the cultists are not using an illusion. The way is blocked. I must go through the Cassim outpost to the west.
There's something odd about those guards.
Captain of the Guard, you are hereby ordered to send a band of your most loyal men to secure the Cassim outpost. Control of the city hangs by a thread. The commoners are becoming restless, and it is imperative that we subdue them. Remain vigilant, for there may already be an outsider within our borders looking to stir up trouble.
There is the stink. If you need a place to camp until the gates are open.
I need you to open the gate.
You must be mad. But if you're intent on rushing headlong to your death, talk to Captain David down in the command post. He's got the gate key.
Here you are, delivered unto me as a sacrifice. A gift from Lord Belial.
Or he's setting you up to fail.
No! He would never betray me! Strike him down!
You never learn.
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial. Iron Wolves, take back the town!
We've been discovered!
Give it more time. Did Magda go to Alcarnas?
Yes, we've heard rumors of a horrible slaughter there.
Then I'll be on my way. I need to go back. I'm afraid not. afraid not.
Hey, mister, I can't believe what people throw away. I want to buy some of it.
You are very pretty.
I can also imprison the minds of my enemies. And wring the life from them.
Be far. Rathma has blessed me. Decay and rot.
Survived.
That needs to recharge. I cannot do that.
Imagine such a creature. you become thirsty, I can conjure up some water for you.
The night embraces you. Consumes you. Fear the end. The grave beckons.
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Oh, thank you. They captured us to use as bait. Please, take anything you need from the cellar. We owe you everything.
Belial, Lord of Lies, is the most elusive of the seven evils and is a master of deceit. It is said that he manipulated Asmodan into revolt against the Primevals. This began the Burning Hells Civil War, which ended with the dark exile of the Primevals to our mortal realm.
That is not possible.
New goods today, please.